Okay, I created this video because I have my student. He is, can speak some Chinese, okay? Not some Chinese, he speaks a lot of Chinese. And some sentences, they work. Some sentences not to work. I can figure out here, okay? So then first, I want you guys to hear how he speaks Chinese, okay? He's 100% American big boy, okay? He speaks Chinese, it's great, okay? Don't have much accent, okay? So let's go first. That's a character not really clear, okay? 我还觉得 still, 我还觉得 提高我的词汇 they not really work, okay? 词汇 is vocabulary, right? We not really like to say 词汇, 提高我的词汇. We like to say 我还觉得我的词汇 不够多, means not much. Go is in, okay? Go is enough. 不够, or you can say 不够 means need more, okay? 不够, 但是我还觉得我的词汇 vocabulary 不够 means not much. I still need more, okay? So let's start the beginning. What he say here, okay? Okay.
你觉得我的中文挺好的，但是我知道中国人是非常客气。
我觉得中国人很客气，特别一个外国人。 In that case, we like to say 特别是，特别 especially, right? Especially, 特别 we don't like to say 特别 we don't like to say we like. We say 特别是 especially, 特别是一个外国人，特别是。 特别, don't say 特别, okay? 特别, need plus the 是, exactly, make sure, okay? Especially 特别, 特别是一个外国人, let's see again here, okay? What did he say here?
特别是，感谢。你觉得我的中文挺好的，但是我知道中国人是非常客气，特别如果。
我觉得我知道中国人是特别客气的 plus 的德 是特别客气的人 we drop 的人 特别客气的 what 特别客气的人 人 you can drop the 德 you have to keep 我觉得中国人是特别客气 now 特别客气的人 there's a whole sentences 中国人是特别客气的人 We can drop the 人, but we still need to keep the 的, 特别客气的人, 但是我知道中国人是特别客气的人, drop the 人, 特别客气的就可以了, that's, they work, okay?
一个外国人知道一家的中文, 因为你们很客气, 因为很多的外国人不会说,
因为你们很客气，因为你们知道很多的外国人不会说中文。因为你们很客气，因为你们知道 we more prefer say how you say you guys know something. 因为你们知道很多外国人不会说中文。 Let's go.
所以如果你是老外，你会说你好，谢谢，对不起，没关系，你怎么样？多少钱？你的朋友，哦，你的中文挺好的。你我是为了，like，我的朋友，like，我明白，like，你的说话，like，我明白，差不多。Let's go here，Kaiser。哦，我的朋友，朋友，我不知道你们的说话。
我不知道你们的说话，not common, they work. But when you say that, they know you are a foreign country person, second language, okay? Not local person, second. 哦，我不知道你们的说话。哦，我听不懂你们的说话。哦，我听不清楚你们的说话。哦，我听不明白你们的说话。那你们说的话。哦，我听不明白。Let's figure out. What does he say here? Okay, let's figure out here.
你觉得我的中文挺好的，但是我知道中国人是。
你觉得我的中文挺好的，挺 T I N G 的 third tones， 挺好的。你觉得我的中文挺好的。
你觉得我的中文挺好的，但是我知道中国人是非常客气。特别如果一个外国人知道一家的中文，因为你们很客气，因为很多的外国人不会说中文，所以如果你是老外，你会说你好，谢谢，对不起，没关系，你怎么样？多少钱？你会觉得你的中文挺好的。我觉得我的朋友我不明白你们的说话我明白。
我不明白你们的说话的 case here, okay? We not really like to say 我不明白你们的说话。我听不明白。我不明白你们的说话。说话 from the listening, from the listen, right? We say 听。我不明白你们的说话。我听不明白。我听不明白。听不明白 what? 你们说的话。Okay?我听不明白你们说的话。Also, you like to say, actually, 其实 actually in Chinese, 其实 actually, 其实我听不明白你们说的话。In that case, Chinese, let's say that here, okay? Actually, 其实我听不明白 okay, 听不明白你们说的话。I cannot figure out for what.You guys say something, right? 你们说的话，其实我听不明白你们说的话。Let's go.
差不多一般的是说话我的中文真的不好，但是很多中国每个中国人我认识，告诉我的普通话真的很好，但是我爱觉得
OK， 每个中国人，每一个。More specific, okay. 每一个 every Chinese, I'm a single Chinese, okay. 每一个中国人 more prefers it down here, okay. 每一个 let's see, let's look here.
我应该提高我的词汇，我的发音。
No, don't 提高词汇 okay. 我应该提高词汇，不是提高 ，not 提高 okay.我应该增加 more, OK, 增加 is more, OK, 增加 means more, OK, it's how we say down here, 增加 means I already have, I need more, OK, 增加我应该增加我的词汇 or can say, 我想增加我的词汇词汇不提高哦词汇不提高词汇 you want more, OK, 我想增加我的词汇 ，OK， 我想增加我的词汇。Let's see here.
我的语法，my grammar.
Yes.
但是我们练习，我们一起练习，所以我们可能提高我的中文水平。
对，我特别高兴。我觉得你现在中文
OK。Let's say here. Let's figure out here. We already figure out. Let's say one more time here. You can hear he say here. Okay. Start beginning again. Okay.
但是很多中国每个中国人我认识告诉我的普通话真的
每个中国人我认识 No. 每个我认识的中国人每个中国人我认识 That means you know everyone Chinese. You know every Chinese.每个中国人我认识 The meaning you know everybody Chinese people You know everyone Chinese 每个中国人 In that case 我认 OK let's see what he say here
我爱觉得我应该 既要我的词汇、我的发音、我的我的语法、my grammar。
Yes。
但是我们练习，我们一起练习，所以我们可能需要我的中文水平。
对对对，我特别高兴。我觉得你现在中文很好，已经
你觉得我的中文挺好的。但是我知道中国人是非常客气，特别如果一个外国人知道一点的中文。
Again here, right? 特别一个外国人知道一点的中文，没来着。特别是一个外国人知道一点中文，特别一个外国人知道一点中文。特别是 ，OK， 特别是 ，we like to say you say 特别是 ，OK， especially right， especially 特别是 ，OK， especially 特别是一个外国人 ，don't say 特别，特别 plus 的是 very important， 特别是一个外国人会说一点中文，特别是一个外国人会说一些中文，特别是。一个外国人会说一点中文 ，both they work, okay? Continue.
因为你们很客气，因为很多的外国人不会说，不会说中文，所以如果你是老外，你会说你好，谢谢，对不起，没关系，你怎么样？多少钱？你都觉得你的中文挺好的。我觉得 我的朋友 我不明白 你的说话 我明白。
Again here, right? 我的朋友，我不明白你们的说话。Again, 我听不明白你说的话，我听不明白你们说的话。All just very simple. 我听不懂。你们说的话，那 also you can say, actually, 其实我听不懂你们说的话。That means I don't know what you guys say, right? 其实 actually, 其实我听不懂你们说的话。OK。
还差不多一半的是说话我的中文真的不好，但是。但是很多中国人我认识。
好，每个中国人我认识。No, that means all Chinese people, you know that. I know everyone Chinese, okay? 每个中国人我认识。Okay? 我认识的 I know that. 我认识的每个中国人。Don't say 每个中国人我认识。That means you know everyone, okay? You know everyone, you know every Chinese, okay?We say, 我认识的 I know, 我认识的 the 每个中国人，我认识的每个中国人。Let's see here.
告诉我的普通话真的很好，但是我觉得我应该需要我的词汇，我的发。
但是我还 ，in that case is not really clear pronounced. 还 still, 但是我还觉得我的词汇。但是我还觉得我的词汇应该提高。No, 词汇不提高，词汇可以 more, 应该增加 more. I need more, 增加 more, at more, 增加。OK.
发音，我的语法，my grammar.
Yes.
但是我们练习，我们一起练习，所以。我们可能需要我的中文水平。
对对对，我特别高兴。我觉得
你。Okay, then we can stop here. So now this time you can listen one more time here. One more time here, okay? So then you know where they don't work. Then maybe you like to sit down too, right? Just be careful here, okay? One more time here, okay?
你觉得我的中文挺好的，但是我知道中国人是非常客气。特别如果一个外国人知道一点的中文，因为你们很客气，因为很多的外国人不会说，不会说中文，所以如果你是老外，你会说你好，谢谢，对不起，没关系，你怎么样？ like 读下前你的同学，like，哦，你的中文挺好的。 He was like, like, oh, like, 我明白, like, 你的说话, like, 我明白差不多一般的说话, like, 我的中文真的不好, 但是, 但是很多中国人，每个中国人我认识, 告诉我我的普通话真的很好, 但是我爱觉得我应该 要我的词汇，我的发音，我的语法 my grammar.
Yes.
但是我们一起练习，所以我们可能提高我的中文水平。对对对，我特别高兴。我觉得你现在中文很好，已经讲了很多中文了，而且你现在比以前讲的速度有快，也清楚。
可以说，比如说刚开始的时候，我说：“哎，老朋友，老应该是老朋友，就长时间没见了，对吧？”但是我听你说了一个是什么？老兄，对吧？兄弟的兄，这个more preferable man， but I'm not man， right？ 如果我是，因为那个他是有兄弟的兄弟，用英文我有一样的。
The slang, I tell my friends, bro, you know, is as brother, dancer, hunchao, like, you know, like, is my young now, Sean would be, what's up, bro? And so it just your hun colloquial, it's very formal, like, you know, if I was working in my office, I would call somebody a bro, like a Lao Xiong. But if I invite one of my friends over to, you know, watch a game and I open the door, I can say, what's up, bro? Or, you know, dude. And that's just kind of, that's what's American slang. And I was just wondering if, because, you know, we have a lot of ways to say, you know, friend or buddy. And I'm tired of just being like, well, the 朋友,
I'm tired to say 我的朋友, that's what, yeah, okay, what, yeah, I'm tired so, and say 我的朋友, like in that case, I'm tired, because Chinese we say, 我不喜欢总是, always say 我的朋友, that means I want to change another word, I don't want to always use the friends, right, so I'm tired to say that here, okay, so, I not really like always say, 我的朋友, okay, that's great, right? I'll continue, okay, so here.
我要别的汉字说朋友。我想用,
okay, I want to use, 我想用别的话, 别的字, okay, maybe say 别的字, not really like say 别的字, but exactly translation, it is another character, right? We like to say, 我想用别的话说朋友, another sentences, okay, another sentences. In that case, the 话 means sentences. 我想用别的话, use another one, say some meaning, 朋友. 我想用别的话说朋友, okay? 我想用别的话来说朋友, last one, 那个话. 我想用别的字, if you really want to say character, you can say still is very common. 我想用别的字, 别的词, is vocabulary, 字 is a character, which one? Both they work, okay? No worries, okay? In that case, you can say, 我想用别的字, 别的 means other, not this one. 别的 means other, more prefer say, not this one, the other one, 别的,别人, other person, 别的, another things, okay? 别的, another character. 我想用别的字, another character. 我想用别的词, another vocabulary. 我想用别的话, another sentences. All they work, okay? Keep one. If somebody keep 话, 词, 字, all they work, you don't have to worry, okay? 我想用, Yung is important. Chinese we like to say use. Yung is use. 我想用, 我想用别的话来说老朋友, 我想用别的字来说朋友, 我想用别的词来说朋友. I'm tired to say 朋友, tired. In that case, 总是, always. You say tired, late. In Chinese, like I say, I don't like always. Okay, always 总是。我不喜欢总说一个字 the same character. I don't really like always use same character. Yes, that's a language, right? We don't like all the same character, the sounds. Okay. 我不喜欢总是啊。Or you can say 老是老 as means old. 是 is to be 是 Okay, I mean 意思啊是夜市的是是是 Okay, 我是哒哒哒是老是。老是 in that case, something 的总是。我不喜欢老是用朋友。我不喜欢总是用朋友这个字。One more time. 我不喜欢总是用朋友这个字。我不喜欢老是用朋友这个字。总是 you notice always. And really common, we like to say 老是。他老是喝咖啡。他老是学中文的。Always study Chinese.Always drink a coffee. 老师 always. 老师 I not say 老师 okay? 老师 is teacher. I say 老师他老是喜欢哒哒哒哒哒 something 学习他老是喜欢看书他老是 something always doing something. 老师 You know the 老师 means 总是 okay? Means always something. 老师是 common modern 总是 okay? Let me, I want to change another character.Find here. Continue.
对对，太对了。对，这个啊，本真的是聪明。
我没有以很重的问题，很特别重要的问题。所以，如果我要说话跟
我有很重。He not that, and also he's the second time. 我有很重要的问题。 Okay, more proper say, 我有一个很重要的问题。我有很重要的问题。They work. As if we say 一个 more common, 我有一个，我有两个。Even you have more than one, okay? Maybe three, maybe four. And still say, 我有一个。Maybe you continue two or three. If you say, 我有两个。It means fail, maybe three, maybe four, some things, okay? 我有一个 means no much. 我有两个 means I have fail, maybe three, maybe four, five, some questions want to ask, okay? So, 我有重要的问题 that's a very, very formal. So, 我有重要的问题 okay? When we do the conversation, you want to say something, you can say, 我有一个 means I have a fail.Sometimes just exactly, yet I only have one. And also the meaning, no much, a fail, 一个 If I say, 我有两个 it means no much, more than one, two, maybe three, maybe four, five, okay? 我有两个 in that case, just a fail, okay? I fail, no much. Okay, 我有重要的问题 they work? Yes, they work, but so serious. 我有重要的问题 they nervous, okay?我重要的问题，我有一个重要的问题，我有两个重要的问题。Okay, here, okay, continue.
老的中国人，老的中国人，
对对，老一点的。
我要是很尊重，
对，
很尊重，
对，
所以我说话跟男人的时候，我说了，请问先生。
Here, yeah. Let's figure out okay, what he said here.
这个啊，本真的是聪明。
我没有一个很重的问题，很特别重要的问题。
有一个。
所以，如果我要说话跟老的中国人，
如果我要说话老的中国人 ，no。如果我想 I want to, okay, more polite, okay, 要 means need, okay, 我要学中文 我要咖啡 I need a coffee, 要 more prefer need, okay, 想 more polite, to want to, okay, 如果我想 or you can say, 如果我想要要 and 想 before they are together, it's a full name, 想要 to want to, only say 要More prefer say need, more prefer meaning need. 想 more prefer think, want. Okay, 想 I think, I want. 要 more prefer need, 想要 to want to. very common, like I say, always, like I say, 我想, okay, want to, okay, 我想, okay, if you want to say, 我想要, okay, so when you want to study something, so, okay, you can say, 我要学中文, I need to study Chinese, okay, I don't say, 我想, 想 still need to figure out, 想, if you need something, right, if not work, not from to work or study, okay, more prefer say, 想, okay, 想, okay, and sit down here.
老一点的
and that's just kind of, that's American slang, and I was just wondering if, because, you know, we have a lot of ways to say, you know, friend or buddy, and I'm tired of just saying, like, 我的朋友, 我要别的汉字来说朋友。 很重的问题，所以如果我要说话跟老的中国人
no， 如果我要和一个老一点的 means old person， 如果我要和老一点的中国人说话， 如果我想要， if I want to， 如果我想要和一个老一点的中国人说话， okay， or you can say， 如果我想要和一个年纪 means age， okay， 年纪 I don't say 年纪啊， 年纪 for students is great， right， I say 年纪，如果我想要和一个老一点的年纪的人说话，年纪 ，OK， 年纪 is age for older person， OK， 多大年纪 ？For kids， 几岁 ？For normal， OK， the adults， 所以多大 ？For looks my parents， grandparents， when they say 年纪 ，OK， 年纪 means age， 如果我想要和年纪 老一点的人说话，如果我想要和年纪大一点的人说话， both they work, okay? 如果我想要和老一点的人说话， more prefer say 年纪老一点的 age， 如果我想要和年纪老一点的人说话， okay, that's his question here, right? Okay.
我要，对，我要，that's American slang, and I was just wondering if, because, you know, we have a lot of ways to say, you know, friend or buddy, and I'm tired of just saying, like, 我的朋友，我要别的汉字来说朋友，我想用别的字，太对了，对，这个啊，本真的是聪明，我有一个很
很重的问题，很特别重要的问题。所以，如果我要说话跟老的中国人，老的中国人，对，老一点的，我年纪大一点的，老一点的，很尊重，对，很尊重。所以，我说话跟男人的时候，我说了，请问先生。
我说话和说了，简单的case，我怎么和他们说话？我怎么 is how okay？ 如果 he ask me hi YINGYING is my name YINGYING hi YINGYING， 我怎么和中国人的年纪老一点的人说话 ？All just say 我怎么和老一点年纪的人说话？ Okay, 年老的人说话, all they work, okay, one more time here. 我怎么 is a how, okay, 我怎么和年纪老一点的人说话? 我怎么和年纪老一点的人说话? That's his question here.
当时如果我要说话跟a lady,不是女人,我知道你不喜欢女人,但是我应该叫一个
Okay, stop here. I not say 我不喜欢女人，我不喜欢用女人这个词。In Chinese, 女人这个词 more special words, I think special words, right? More prefer some people look is, you could say, sexy for the party, somebody, some lady look like this. So, it's beautiful. Some people they really like to see, okay? But we are normal work, normal person. Usually, we not really like to say 女人. We like to say what? We like to say male or female.女的 male, okay, 男的女的 okay, so maybe I already talking that guy, that my student here, American big boy, okay, so the how we say down here, okay, we not really like to say 女人, maybe you say 英英, I know that, I hear that somebody, they say that from computer, from TV, from some show somewhere, right, they work, yes, they work, because they want you see, right, they want you watching that, okay,We study that after we need a word, we need to use the words, okay? On the words, on the work, right? We don't like really. How you hear people on the work, office, even for the government, the company, with your boss, with your customers, we don't say, even for teacher, no, nobody say 女人, okay? We just say male or female.男的女的 very common, very common. We don't say 女人, okay? Now, Kisha, you don't like me say, yes, I don't want you to say that here. Don't say that, okay? Very special meaning here, okay? So if you're watching that somewhere, they have this one, they work, yes, they work because they want you watching that, okay? So not really like say that here, okay? Again, here, let's back what he say here.
当时如果我要说话跟a lady 不是女人，我不知道你不喜欢女人，但是我应该叫一个老a woman who's older than me. In English, I would say ma'am or sir, and so in Chinese, I say 先生. But what would I say for women?
Okay.
I want to be respectful.
Okay, so.From to the verb place, you can say 女士, right? Probably you know this one, right? 女士, yeah, 女士.
Then we say 女士,
女士
yeah. Yeah, polite.
女士, that's just a man, right? We like to say 女士.
Yeah, 女士.
So,
like, you're new to new, sure. Well, I can write down here for you, in a second here.
Perfect.
女士. Yeah.
所以我可能说，请问女士，
Don't say 我可能说，而是我可以说 ，I can. 我可能 is means maybe. 可以 is can. Okay. 可以 is can. Don't say 我可能说 ，maybe I say that one here. 而是 I can say that 可以 ，Okay. Right here, okay.
Place, you can say 女士 right? Probably
polite,
not this one, right?
Polite,
女士 yeah, 女士女士 yeah, 女士 that's you say ma'am, right? We like to say 女士
女士 yeah.
So, you're new to new, sure.
I can write down here for you in a second here.
Perfect.
女士 yeah.
所以我可能说，请问女士，这个东西多少钱吗？
对，
这个东西多少钱？好难。
对 ，First
okay,
女士，
这个东西多少钱吗 ？Now work, okay? 多少 is how much? It is a questions, right? 有这个东西多少钱吗 ？You ask, right? It's one sentence is two questions in a work. How we say that here? You can say 这个东西多少钱？Because I already asked 多少 how much money, right? And also, I say, 就是这个东西多少钱吗 ？No， 就是这个东西多少钱 ？No 吗 ？OK， here， let's continue here。
先生女士，先生女士，女士，请问这个多少钱？
请
女士，女士，女士，女士。
A lady， 不是女人，我不知道你不喜欢女人。
不是女人，我知道你不喜欢女人。No, say 我不喜欢你。我知道你不喜欢我说女人。That means I know you know you don't want me say 女人。OK， 不是我不是女人。What he say here as so far as I can follow here. That means 我不喜欢 he is say 女人。If you say if you are big boy, you are man, right? You say somebody 女人 just things you have different meaning here. OK, not really. OK, 女人 right? OK, so don't careful you down here.
我应该叫一个老a woman who's older than me. Who, in English, I would say ma'am or sir. And so in Chinese, I say 先生. But what would I say for women?
Yeah.
I want to be respectful.
Okay. So from to the verb place, you can say 女士 right?
From the verb place,
女士。女士 yeah. 女士 that's just a man, right? We like to say 女士
So, yeah,
like, you're new to new, sure. Yeah, well, I can write down here for you in a second here.
Perfect.
女士 yeah.
女士 yeah.
所以我可能说请问女士
我可以说
这个东西多少钱吗
对
这个东西多少钱
对
OK right here He's really common as a 很好很好很好 right here OK here I he like to sit down here OK it's a 很好很好 more prefer the boss or the manager they want you doing so some 先生 OKSo you answer the question. They say, 很好，很好。In that case, that's not really common. He said, 很好，很好。Okay, 很好。The big person, you're doing something. You're doing great job. 很好，很好。Great job. 很好。Good. In that case, we like to say, 好好好，好的。In that case, yes, yes, 好的，好的。Not 很好，很好。Okay. Here, don't really like to say, 很好。I hear.And here's a lot of students really like you to say, 很好很好 That means you're doing great. Like, he told me, YINGYING, you're great. 很好很好 You're good job. 很好 I think he said, okay, okay, 好好好的好的好 Keep it down here. 好的好的好好 Yes, okay, I know that. Okay, I keep that. I use that. 好好好 Down here. Oh, 好的 Don't say 很好很好哦很好 that means somebody doing some things, right? Then you say, you are great, you're good job. It's 很好 you are great, okay? In that case, I think I answered that, explained some questions. Then he said, oh, I think I know that, I got it. And I said, 好好好好好 That means, yes, okay, I know that, okay, 好好 Don't say 很好 okay? Here.
先生女士先生女士女士请问这个多少钱
请问这个多少钱
对
女士请问这个多女士请问这个多少钱
对非常客气非常礼貌就是女士 or you can say
所以我应该先生请问我应该开始跟先生女士等等
对对对对对对 yeah then If you want to really like follow the local person, they can say, if for men, I know you like to say brother, right? Chinese still say that too. The 大哥 the man, you just say 大哥 I'm not really polite. You're just a local person, they like to say that. You know this? Yeah, good, 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 good.
That's great. We have an accent. 你好大哥 right? Like Chinese, right? That's great.
Older brother, Lisa. That's your local 叫我的朋友们比我很小，大哥，我可能叫 my younger friends， 大哥。
No, totally no. 我可以叫 my younger brother. Younger brother in Chinese we say 弟弟, right? Younger brother, that means age, younger more than you. That's the case, low class, he not really understand 我们是大哥. Okay, 大哥, by itself, the basic meaning means 大哥, only, okay, we don't say 大, only say 哥, 哥哥, older brother, right? Older brother, they older more than me, older than you. When you say 哥哥, that means that person older more than you. You say 大哥, oldest brother, that means top one, the first brother. Oldest brother, right? Then you say, you can say younger brother, you can say 大哥, no, no, no. Okay, second, okay, sometimes they have a bunch of people together, friends, right? Everybody less than that person, right? So you can say 大哥, now they work. Maybe they are younger more than you. This is in the depend, but not really common, but they work. Okay, so maybe you guys is a team, play some things, okay? Football, soccer, that person, everybody like this person, follow that person. You can say 大哥, no 大哥, we say 老大, 老大, that means we follow you, you are boss, okay? You are great. However, you are younger more than me. We don't say 大哥, we say 老大, 老大. 他是我们的老大, that means we lessen that person, okay? 老大, no 大哥, okay? 大哥, 100% the age, older more than you, older more than you. So 老大, 我们听你的, we lessen to you. That person may be younger more than you, but you guys is the best friends, okay? Doing so something, that person is great, okay? You guys are follow that person, okay? However, he is younger more than you, you still can say 老大, 老大. Or somebody may be so tall, 老大, follow. We don't say 大哥, okay? I think probably it's a little confused here, okay? We say 老大, okay? 老大, by itself for family means the for parents, the first kids, okay? 老大, 他是我们家的老大, maybe oldest brother, oldest sister, just your parents' first kids, okay? Definitely. Old more than you. 他是我们家的老大, the second, 老二, maybe you, the third one, 老三, 老大, 老二, 老三, in the family. Still they follow the age, 老大, 老二, 老三, in that case, the first one, oldest one, oldest brother or oldest sister, the second one, younger, then younger, then younger, then younger, 老大, 老二, 老三. Or you can say, 大哥, 二哥, 三哥, 大姐, 二姐, 三姐, okay? 老大. Then if for the bunch of people, okay, together you guys are friends, okay? So everybody lessen that person may be younger more than you, okay? We lessen that person, okay? That person is super great to play so something, to do so something. Just means you guys like follow that person. You can say that person 老大, 老大哥. 大哥 100% exactly means for the age, okay? Age, old more than you. Okay, back here, younger more than you, the brother. No, don't say 大哥, okay? Don't say that, okay? Yeah. No, don't say 大哥. See, if you want to, you want to lessen that person, you guys together is best of friends, okay? You can say, 老大, I know I'm older more than you, but I like to follow you. You're doing something better more than me, you're great. I say, 老大, we follow you, we lessen to you. We don't say 大哥, 老大, that means you are a boss, okay? That means we listen to you, we follow you, 老大, 老大哥, okay? 大哥 is exactly oldest brother. Then also, Chinese, very common, you say, hi brother, right? Chinese, they still say that too. Chinese, hi 大哥, I know that's not my brother, okay? But you want like the talking, ask them a question, want more close to them, that's your, looks to my brother. Hi 大哥, you want to say, you don't want to say mystery, right? You want to say, hi 大哥, hi brother. I know this is not your brother, right? You still, hi brother. Chinese say that, hi 大姐, hi sister, hi brother. You say that, right? Chinese, Hi, 大姐。Hi, 大哥。If that's a person younger more than you, okay? No. Don't say that, okay? Hi, 小弟。小弟弟。Okay, you can ask question. Hi, 小妹妹。小妹妹。妹妹。Younger sister. 小弟弟。You guys talk. Talk something, okay? 小弟、小妹、大哥、大姐。You together, bunch of people together there, okay. You want to follow that person? You think they are greater more than you? Hi, 老大，老大 okay, that means I listen to you. Tell me, doing what? I want to follow you. I want to become your friends. Hi, 老大，老大 say that right here, okay.
No. The girl from the age, that person older more than you, you can, we don't not act exactly sure, but you can see the face, right?
Face, you can see the face.
Face. You're not that person younger, more than
your
face. Yeah. 小弟,
yeah.
You know, this弟弟, right? 小弟. Yeah. You know, some maybe more older men, they still have some problem, right? Ask you, they are older, more than you. They don't want to say you are 大哥, they say you 小弟. If somebody younger, more than you, you want to talk to that person, then you can then 小弟. 小弟. Yeah.I'll just say,
So, 老哥与小弟。
No, 老哥，大哥。
大哥。
大哥，哦，那个大哥。
大
大哥。Means, I know you say that one, you say means, I know you are not my oldest brother, but just they like to say that one.
Just come on, like you say, your brother.
Like say, yeah.
But that's just your, you know, familiar form of address.
Right.
So this is, if you already know someone well, you can go, oh, 大哥, or 小弟.
Right, yes. If not,
also
if you don't know that person, but you want to
look
close that person, you still can say that one. You still can say, hi, 大哥, to means close that one. But when you say 先生, just polite.
所以如果我是如果我在上海的时候、我在公园的时候、一个小朋友叫我啊、哦、外国人我可能说你好小弟你好小弟你怎么样 like, 这时候 that's your too familiar.
In that case, if they are really younger, like kindergarten, 10 years old, before maybe 7, 6 something, right? You can say, just say 小朋友。
小朋友 okay.
You're not a small person, Chinese, we say 小朋友 or you can say 小弟弟小妹妹 yeah,
only word, yeah. You can say 小弟, you can say 小弟, if you're really young, you can say 小朋友 小朋友
但是你, 你可以写 女士一下 当然 我知道 女, 但是 女士写什么
等一下
等一下 女士 maybe you guys need to write 女士
that's too easy
很容易
你写一下 你
可以说女士 or 先生 after you guys talking something you should just more close each other then you can say 朋友 become 朋友 that's 朋友 right? You don't have to say 先生 and for 女士 if that lady you really not that lady right? You can say something 大姐 or 阿姨 you can see that person's faceThat person face like your parents, you can say 阿姨 You know 阿姨 right? 阿姨 yeah.
阿姨
Yeah, 阿姨 just your uncle wife. Okay?
Auntie.
Auntie, yeah. 阿姨 Or you can say 大姐
Yeah,
大姐 means look like my older
sister.
Sister. You say 大姐 You don't say
大姐
Yes, 大姐 Yeah. 阿姨 both may work.
So, 对啊、for women,
yes.
女人你你可以说大姐还是
女的，你知道 really don't want that.
啊，对，小妹，对，你可以说小妹，对对 ，younger. If you think you are older more than them, you know that, right? Mei from to the younger sister, right? If you think you are older more than that girl, 小妹。
等一下
哦，我可以
写一下。
对，我给你写一下。Do you want me to write down here? 妹就是妹妹。
Okay, 小妹, let me write that here, probably the person.
Yes, can see that.
Now, 我准备好了。所以我有大哥, 小姨, 一大姐, 一小妹。
Yeah, or you can say 阿姨, both of them work.
所以你觉得这是, 如果你们是朋友们以后, you're already friends, and so this is like familiar forms of addressing people.
对, 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 okay.And then both they work. Both they work. If you really want to polite, just say 女士 or 先生. If you want a more common, like local person speak or something,
小妹,
大哥, you can say
大姐,
大哥,
小妹,
or 大姐.
You can say.
And then, well, okay. Well, I would, well, 我觉得不好因为我知道中国人叫一起跟家庭的名字 you know, like 弟弟哥哥妹妹姐姐等等我觉得因为我不是中国人我不可能叫他们家庭的名字因为我不是一部分的中国的文化历史
Okay, in that case, he want to ask Planner, you know, you really understand when he say something here. Means,He not really want to follow the Chinese people, let's say the family, 哥哥姐姐 something, because I'm not Chinese, that he say right here, okay, I continue.
我觉得因为我不是中国人我不可能叫他们家庭的名字因为我不是一部分的中国
我不可能可能是 maybe, 不可能 right? You can, in that case, 我不能 okay? 我不能 right? Yeah. 我不可能我不能 much better, okay?
我的文化历史因为我有蓝色牙齿我的车
蓝色眼睛的蓝色的眼睛 blue eyes, 蓝色的都是蓝眼睛蓝色的眼睛
是一部分的这个 you know, 家庭的名字也这个文化但是 you know, 我常常觉得不舒服因为 我觉得这个中国人他们看见我是外国人白人 you know, 等等他们不觉得我不知道如果我
叫 You can say 等等 such as All Chinese really common here 什么什么什么的 such as 什么什么什么的什么什么什么的 You can say 等等等等 they were but not really common for now okay? You can say you can say another one 什么什么的什么什么的什么什么什么的 Then definitely you can say 等等等等等等 All they were you canLike to say, you're tired, always say, 等等 Now I can change, say, 什么什么什么的 such as, such, 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 什么什么什么的什么什么什么的 OK, 等等等等等等等等等等等等等等什么什么什么的 OK, continue.
一个人 like, 一个人你好大哥我不知道如果这个人会说美国人我不是你的大哥
It's really funny here, right? He said, 我不是你的大哥,你是外国人。No worries, okay? The first thing you say, Chinese people were polite, 非常客气礼貌。They will don't say that, they won't say that, okay? No worries. After you, if you're comfortable, you can say, 大哥。If you're uncomfortable from the background, a culture, something, you don't want to say, it is okay, it is okay.If you want to say, right? So you want to, they know your Chinese great. You can't say that. You don't want to, don't say that, okay?
okay.
Don't worry, okay? 别担心,别担心。When you guys together to talk, okay? To conversation, small talk, you have feeling. you have feeling. 你知道就是你们很好。如果你们讲话很高兴。That's more close. You can't, but Chinese, yes, yeah, but you, it's a little difficult, but you see your feeling because they see your face, they see your eyes, bigger eyes, and even the hair colors, right? So,
I blend in.
Okay, we got it here. Let's continue. Continue here, okay. What did he say here? All you can say, 我比他们高很多. Or you can say, 我很高. We don't say, 我比他们很高. 我很高, I'm so tall. 我很高, the first. Or you can say, 我比他们高. Okay, I'm taller than them. Okay. Or you want to say, 我比他们高. Okay, 能高 what? More. 高很多, a lot. 我比他们高很多. Now they work. 我比他们高很多. Work it here. 我比他们高. Then, 高 what? I'm not finished yet. 高很多. Okay. 我比他们高很多. Okay, so then continue.
我听说一个成语，他们告诉我我在上海的时候，金发碧眼，金发碧眼，对，金发碧眼，对。
你真的是金发碧眼的人了吗？ No. 你真的是金发碧眼吗？ 你真的, are you sure you are? 人家是可以, 你真的是, 你真的是金发碧眼吗？ 你真的是什么形式吗？ 是什么形式吗？ 是莹莹吗？ Okay. 是什么形式吗？ 是美国人吗？ 是中国人吗? 是什么形式吗? OK, 真的, really, are you sure? 你真的是莹莹吗? 你真的是 somebody out here, the student name, 本吗? 你真的是什么形式吗? OK, 你真的是 what? 你真的是金发碧眼吗? Are you sure you are, right? 你真的是金发碧眼吗? Before we already learned this grammar. 是什么形式吗? 你是王鹏吗? 你是李友吗? 你真的是, are you sure or really? Okay. 你真的是王鹏吗? 你真的是金发碧眼吗? 你真的是本吗? Okay. 你真的是金发碧眼吗? Let's go.
我是很好玩，因为我们我在我的中国的朋友们，比如说在一个酒吧还是一个饭店，以服务员 like when people的朋友们talk with you普通话吗？以我说我的朋友我是差不多中国人，不是中国。Okay.
他说他和朋友去中国的酒吧，那我们actually you guys understand when he say speak Chinese, right? Okay, like what he say funny here? That's really funny here. Okay.
When people of the Pangyaman talk with you Putong Lama, he was for 我的朋友，我是差不多中国人，
我的朋友，朋友，我那个是我的朋友，我呀朋友啊，不是我朋友呀，我的朋友，朋友，马拉克朋友 ，friends， 朋友，我差不多是中国人。I'm not Chinese, almost Chinese, right? It's really funny. It's really funny here. It's great. Yeah. 朋友，我差不多是中国人。Okay, let's continue.
我出生在北京。
我出生在北京。Okay, 毛那个谁，我在北京出生。我在北京出生。问为谁，我出生在北京。问 somebody, ask you where, okay?Where? 那应该 say, 哦，我在北京出生。If somebody asks, 你在哪儿出生？你在哪儿出生？那应该 say, 我在北京出生。我在北京出生。And here, okay? So then, okay, 我出生在北京。In that case, 毛那个 say, 我出生在北京。Somebody asks you, 你在哪儿出生？那应该 say, 我在北京出生。Okay?
我真的觉得很好玩，你知道，我真的是中国人，我是北京人，对。
我的眼睛看上去不像中国人，但是我是中国人，我的眼睛。It's really funny, right? Yeah.
我知道我看见外国人一样，但是我的心是中国人。
我知道我看见是外国人一样，但是我的心是中国人。我知道我看上去 look like， 我知道我看上去是外国人。我知道我看上去是外国人。All you can say， 我知道我看上去像一个 look like。OK。我知道我看上去像一个外国人 ，OK? Or you can say 我看上去像外国人。Both they work. One more time here, OK? 我知道 ，I know that I look like a foreign country person, not Chinese.、Right? 我知道我看上去像一个外国人，但是我的心是中国人。Is kidding here, OK?
我看上去像个外国人，但是我的心和你们中国人一样，对吧？是这个意思吗？感觉水人，呀、yeah. ，
对，
太好玩了，
但是特别好玩。这么说，
为什么？
金发碧眼啊，金发
碧眼，
因为很多的人告诉我，我这是我的像 my appearance。金发碧眼，
对，金是金色的金，
金
发碧眼，
金发碧眼，
对，yeah，
看到了吗？
好 ，again， 董事很好 ，here， okay， his real life 很好，但是名字 you great job， yeah， you good job， 你做的很好，有好样的 ，in that sense， 好，明白了 ，I know that， 好，行，谢谢。好 ，Don't say 很好，但是名字 You are a boss. You want somebody doing so some things. Somebody doing great. Okay, you're a great job. 很好。The boss can say you. Okay, okay. The manager can say you. Okay, you're a great job. 很好。You finish your homework. You're doing so something great. Okay, 很好。Great job. In that case, we talking something. I tell you doing something. Then you understand here, right? You say.好。That means okay. I know. Okay, so I know that. Okay, 好。Don't say 很好。Okay, next slide.
小鼻眼。很多的我在中国的时候，很多的人问我，你是德州人吗？我
是谁？
是德州人 ？Like, oh, 牛仔吗 ？Like, cowboys. I'm like, yeah, 我们是牛仔们，对。And then like, 所以在德州，每个人看到你一样吗 ？Like, does every person in Texas look like you?
在德州，每个人看上去 look like 都和你一样吗？在德州。在德州， 在德州德克萨斯 right? 在德州每个人看上去都和你一样吗 Or can say 在德州每个人看上去都和你长得一样吗长得一样吗 Both they work OK One more time here 在德州每个人看上去都和你一样吗 That means here 都是金发碧眼吗 OK 都和你一样吗都和你长得一样吗 Both work、okay.
金发碧眼、
uh-huh.
It was really、uh-huh. like you know 不是不是 you know 我也在德州 you know 我有很多的、金发碧眼的的人、uh-huh. 但是我也有很多的墨西哥人
OK 在德州我有很多金发碧眼的人 No weirdly no word Don't say 我有 I have No 我们 we 我们在德州我们有德州 not yours so we 我们在德州我们有很多金发碧眼的人不是我有是我们有 OK
我有很多的黑色人我很多的 you know jungle 人、Vietnam 人、泰国人、韩国人所以、so, you know, 我有
In that case, he can cover the Asian people, right? 亚洲人 you can Korean and Vietnam, even Japanese or Chinese. 很多亚洲人 okay? 在德州有亚洲人，有白人，有黑人 or we can say 黑种人，白种人 or 亚洲人 all the work, okay? 白种人，黑种人，亚洲人 all were common 黑人，白人亚洲人，
很多别写的人，但是很多的中国人，他们看 ，you know 美国的电影，这么说西方电影 ，western movies，
对，
以德州是很聪明，因为这个西方电影，所以他们我告诉我的中国的朋友们，我是德州人，他们说哦，你是。你常常做马 like did you own you ride a horse?
骑马，
骑马其实骑马 ride a horse.
Yes, yes.
你常常骑马吗？
他们知道。
因为我很喜欢like 跳一下跟我的朋友们 like 对，在美国我没有车，我就有我的马。
Okay.Here's really fun. 我很想笑一下 In that case, Chinese we say 开玩笑因为我很想和中国人开个玩笑 Funny joke. 我想和中国人开个玩笑在德州那个地方、What did he say here?
我的妈是最好的
你跟他们开玩笑。
很多别写的人，但是很多的中国人，他们看 ，you know 美国的电影。
很多中国人看了美国的电影。很多中国人看了美国的电影。Then what does he say here？
这么说西方电影 ，western movies。
对。
以德州是很聪明，因为。
以德州是很聪明的，以为 think something 什么？以为德州人很聪明，以为德州人是很聪明的人。OK， in that case, my professor 了不起的。OK， only work. OK，
这个西方电影，所以他们。我告诉我的中国的朋友们，我是德州人。他们说：“哦，你是你常常做马 ？Like did you own you ride a horse？”
对，骑马。
骑马其实骑马 ，ride a horse。
Yes, yes。
你常常骑马吗？
他们知道。
因为我很喜欢like。
我很想跟我的朋友们开玩笑。我很想跟朋友们开玩笑。
你跟他们开玩笑对吧？你跟他们开玩笑对吧？你是说德州没有车对吧？
德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车，德州没车 是什么样的。他们知道德州是因为他们看西方的电影，美国的电影，外国的电影。他们说，哦，你是德州人吗？德州那个地方很好。Okay. 德州是不是没有车？那他 that's history. 他告诉他说他想跟中国人开玩笑，不是跟中国人笑一下，开玩笑 joke， 翻译跟开玩笑。他跟中国人说，德州那个地方没有车，只有马。来，这个 continue。
你中文太好了，对对对，你跟他们说德州没有车，德州只有马，是那个意思吗？太有意思，等一下写下那个骑马啊，骑马啊。
Okay, let's stop here, okay? So I want you guys over again listen he speak Chinese, okay? Only he say, okay, I'm not, I already explained, okay, somewhere they don't work, then you know that. Okay, back here again. Stop.
Okay. 让中国人是非常客气，特别如果一个外国人知道一家的中文。因为你们很客气，因为很多的外国人不会说，不会说中文，所以如果你是老外，你会说你好，谢谢，对不起，没关系，你怎么样？多少钱？你都觉得哦，你的中文挺好的。我觉得 like 我的朋友 like 我不明白 like 你们的说话 like 我明白差不多一般的是说话 like 我的中文真的不好，但是很多中国每个中国人我认识，告诉我我的普通话真的很好，但是我爱觉得不应该。提高我的词汇，我的发音，
对，词汇呢提高 again， OK， how is it？ 可以再提高我的中文，增加我的词汇，增加我的词汇。完了 ，I want more， OK， more vocabulary。So 提高我的中文 ，I want my Chinese is the level is， I want my Chinese level is higher， OK， 提高我的中文 ，OK， 增加我的词汇。增加我的词汇，提高我的中文。Okay, now you guys, here, stop beginning again. That's it.
特别如果一个外国人知道一家的中文，因为你们很客气，因为很多的外国人不会说中文，所以如果你是老外，你会说你好，谢谢，对不起，没关系，你怎么样？多少钱？你都觉得你的中文挺好的。我觉得 like 我的朋友 like 我不明白 like 你的说话 like 我明白差不多一般的是说话 like 我的中文真的不好，但是很多的中国每个中国人我认识，
我认识的
普通话真的很好，但是我爱觉得我应该提高我的词汇，我的发音，我的语法，my grammar。
Yes。
但是我们练习，我们一起练习，所以我们可能提高我的中文水平。
对对对，我特别高兴。我觉得你现在中文很好，已经讲了很多中文了，而且你现在比以前讲的速度有快，也清楚。可以说，比如说刚开始的时候，我说，哎，老朋友，老 ，in that case， 老朋友就长时间没见了，对吧？但是我听你说了一个是什么，老兄，对吧？兄弟的兄。这个 my prefer for men， but I'm not man， right？ 如果我是，
老兄，我就 worry he say me 是老兄，你 don't tell me 老兄 ，I'm not man。
的slang， 我叫我的朋友们 bro， you know, is as brother,
yeah,
dancer, Hun Xiao, like, you know, like, what's up, bro? What's up, bro? So the dancer Hun colloquial, it's very formal. Like, you know, if I was working in my office, I would call somebody a bro, like a Lao Xiong.
Oh,
but if I invite one of my friends over to, you know, watch a game and I open the door, I can say, what's up, bro?
Oh, or, what's up?
That's American slang. And I was just wondering if, because, you know, we have a lot of ways to say, you know, friend or buddy. And I'm tired of just saying, like, well, the
我说话跟男人，我和男的说话的时候，是still like say男的。 As a 男人 is okay, but not really care. 男人 is the man. Common 就是 very normal. 是男的，我和男的说话的时候，我和女的说话，男人、女人，男的、女的，我和男的说话的时候。 If you really want to say 男人, it is okay. Still is more popular. Yes, not really polite, but means it's okay. But 女人 not really common. It's a common, but I don't really want you guys to say 女人. Okay.
Sure. Yeah. 但是如果我要说话跟a lady, 不是女人，我不知道你不喜欢女人。我不喜欢你说女人，不是我不喜欢女人。A woman who's older than me, who in English I would say ma'am or sir. And so in Chinese I say 先生, but what would I say for women?
Yeah, from the very place, you can say 女士，女士，女士，女士，that's just a man, right? We like to say 女士。So, 女士，so, yeah, yeah, 女, like, 女的女，男的，女的，male or female，男女的女，yeah.
所以我可能说，请问女士，就是可能我可以说，可以说，先生女士，先生女士，女士，请问这个多少钱？请问这个多少钱？对，女士，请问这个多少钱？对，非常客气，非常礼貌。
就是女士，or you can say，所以我应该先想，请问我应该开始跟先生、女士等等。对，then if you want to really like to follow the local person, you can say if for men, I know you like to say brother, right? Chinese still say that too. The 大哥, the man, you just say 大哥, but not really polite. You're just a local person, they like to say that.
Not exactly sure.
You can see the face, right? You think they are older than you. You say, 大哥. You're not that person younger than you, 小弟.
小弟,
yeah, you know, 弟弟, right? 小弟.
Yeah.
You know, some maybe more older men, they still have some problem, right? Ask you. They are older more than you. They don't want to say you are daughter. They say you.
Okay. I think he's confused here. Okay. I know before we talk down here, you can say 大哥 and 老大. Somebody age already explained here. Okay? Age younger more than you because you guys is a team group. Group people together, right? You guys doing so something, follow that person, even that person younger more than you. You still follow that person, right? That's that person, right? Except you can say 老大, no 大哥, 老大. 大哥 exactly older more than you. 老大 means like they are boss, they are manager. They are not exactly manager and the boss from the work. Just a bunch of people together, you guys are friends, but that person, you guys like follow that person. You can say, 老大, yeah, 老大, no, 大哥, 大哥, 100% old, more than you.
小弟, if somebody younger, more than you, you want to talk to that person, then you can learn 小弟, 小弟, yeah. Or just say, yeah, 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 yeah.
You can write a card.
So, 老哥与小弟.
No, 老哥, 大哥.
老大,
I think probably he want to say 老大.
You say that's yeah. What you say means, I know you are not my oldest brother, but just they like to say that one.
Not character age.
You like to say yeah.
大哥 100%.
But that's just a familiar
yeah.
form of address.
Right.
So this is, if you already know someone well, you
yeah.
can do 大哥 or 小弟.
对, if not, if you do not that person, but you want to look close that person, you still can say that one. You still can say, hi, 大哥, to means close that one. But when you say 先生, just polite.
叫我外国人我可能说你好小弟你好小弟你怎么样
like, in that case if they are really younger like the kindergartens 10 years old before maybe 7 6 something right you can say just say 小朋友
okay.
You're not a smart
yeah,
person
young,
Chinese, say 小朋友
child,
or you can say 小弟弟
yeah.
小妹妹
yeah.
yes yeah Both they work. Yeah.
Yeah.
好好好，明白了，好好好。你可以写new shirt一下。当然。我这儿new，但是shirt写什么？等一下，等一下。是怎么样？哦，所以你就是，如果你们是朋友们以后，you're already friends，and so this is like familiar forms of addressing people。对，对，对，
Yeah, to run the character here right now.
Yeah, so I 他们看见我是外国人，白人，等等，他们不觉得，我不知道如果我叫一个人，like，一个人，你好大哥，我不知道如果我叫这个人会说美国人，我不是你，我不是你的大哥，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，no，
心，别担心。When you guys together to talk, okay, to conversation, small talk, you have feeling.
You can see the person's face and then speak the sound. You know that.
如果你们讲话很高兴 looks more close. You can.
The person in Texas looked like you, and
from this radical, from
So it's Jinfa.
Yeah.
Jinfa. What would you sign our? What would you know, like, some Manala, like.
Oh. 真的?
Neighbors, 怎么说?
邻居。Neighbors, 邻居。
邻居。
Yeah.
We not see that one here, right? We are, okay, let's see, where are we? Last one here.
Okay.
That's okay.
You know this one, right? You already ask one now. 你现在中文说的非常从句包同音很有帮助也告诉你一个句子。
Let's see where we are. Down here. He's talking something about taxi, right? Texas.
下班。你的意思是明天吗？They don't have a job.
Okay.
For travelers, get that booster, just a handkerchief,
you join the joint of the two tongue wash with a hangout. Okay. Somewhere, should they not really work about the grammar? Do you want to?
Okay.
I'm
sure Wan, she wants to shoot in where Tayo and the hung.
Okay. It's here, it's too much here. Okay, too much here. So I can explain the follow next time.So I wish the student, we do the conversation on the class, still not finished yet. Okay, so then if you like this video, I will show you next time, okay, continue, okay? So how does student speak Chinese? It's more fluent. He speaks Chinese great, okay? He don't have some accent, he don't have accent. His pronunciation is great. And just somewhere for the grammar, okay, it's not really common like the Chinese people say, but also,I can understand that just for grammar not really work. And that's why I spend more time try to figure out to tell him and or even you guys watching this video. So how Chinese like I say, okay? So I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.